When I start talking, I'm not talking to you.
Okay.
Three dead broadheads. One shed is blade off.
Another one's completely shagged. And that one's completely shagged too. But I did kill the can. Be careful here. I'm going to slice my fingers open. One went through right next to the side. And it's actually split the can on its way through. I mean, broadheads not meant to kill cans. But there's exits. You can see that one's lost one of its blades on the way through. And this one has cut a very big gouge right outside. And there's the entrance. But all three broadheads are dead, which have only cost about £4. And obviously, you're not supposed to shoot metal with these. These are like Stanley knife blades. They're so thin. I don't know if I can get that one out. At least I'm going to try and get that one out without cutting my fingers open. It looks like they don't attach in at the front. Oh no, they do, they go underneath that collar. But you can see the blade itself is a tiny, flimsy little thing. All three of them.